My name is Raven Chaney, and this is the story of my son, Corey, and Bancroft. The couple of years before Corey came to Bancroft were very stressful, painful, and difficult. Corey was always agitated and aggressive. He couldn't really function in his life. He couldn't get on the bus to get to school, be at home comfortably, happily. So most of my life and our life was spent trying to calm him down, control him, prevent him from hurting himself, prevent him from hurting us. As Corey got bigger, the behaviors escalated. It became more difficult to physically restrain him. We took him to the Children's Psychiatric Hospital. He was constantly agitated and upset, throwing things, running away, pushing people, a lot of hitting people. So they had to keep him inside his own private room all day, which was a padded room with a mattress on the floor and a guard at the door.
Before Corey got to Bancroft, he had multiple hospitalizations, and many of those places don't treat individuals with intellectual disabilities. They treat individuals with psychiatric disorders.
I was so relieved when I found out that Corey was finally coming to Bancroft. Corey came to the Lindens to be stabilized.
The Lindens is a program for children with developmental disabilities and autism that also have severe behavior disorders, things like self-injurious behavior, aggression, property destruction. And it's really in place to treat individuals and get them back into a less restrictive environment. It's that necessary for someone like Corey, just because we can treat in a relatively short period of time and get them back into community placements and educational placements.
When Corey first came, he was very challenging. He exhibited a lot of destructive behaviors, running around, jumping on furniture, he was aggressive. But the Lindens really did a great job and were able to come up with a great function-based plan that has been the catalyst for his progress.
We have a very unique dynamic here at Bancroft just because we have that really awesome continuum. So Corey is a prime example of that. He started in the Lindens and he transitioned to our campus program. Corey has been a joy in the apartment. He's very social with staff. His behaviors have remained low since his transition.
Corey's personality is funny, is goofy. He has these giggles, belly laughs. Sometimes he starts singing a song that you don't even think he was listening or paying attention to. He's just a real joy to have in the class. Corey's experience at Bancroft School, in my eyes, has been great. He's excelled in everything. His social skills, verbalizing his wants and his needs. He's been working close with the speech therapist, piecing those words together and making a full sentence. His handwriting is legible. We've been working to slow his pace down, to space out his letters. His name is almost perfect now.
He's made huge strides over the last few years, and I can see Corey really starting to excel, moving into a community setting, getting job training, our vocational program. I think the sky's the limit for Corey at Bancroft.
To me, Bancroft is helping Corey reach his highest potential. To me, Bancroft is Corey's whole future. It's a lot of possibility.